Hi, I'm Travis.
I'm Avani Hazel.
And thank you all for sending in your questions. We are going to do our best to answer all of them.
All of them. There were lots. We'll try our best. Okay. Ulla asks, when are Tyler and Piper going to stop denying their feelings and be together? Very soon, actually.
Very soon.
There's an event coming up that kind of pushes them massive together event. And everyone... Yeah, massive event. And everyone around them, or Piper's friends,
yeah,
our parents, so you know how they have... We know how they feel, pushing them together. And we are together.
We're not official together.
Not really. As I said before...
We're like Facebook like, friends.
No, we're not official. Facebook. No, but we're not but like we're not relationship Facebook status official. We're just like...
BFG.
Bae. In each other's phones official. You'd be Gertie in my phone,
oh,
probably.
God. Sherry asks, do you enjoy kissing your kissing scenes like you enjoy kissing someone you're attracted to?
No, it's actually really funny. No.
No, she doesn't enjoy kissing
about it.
Me.
There's a scene coming up and we're in a really close off proximity and we're kissing in it. I think the photo's actually come out. We can probably say it. The photo that you've seen of us kissing in the car, and it's like night. It's a very romantic evening.
Oh, the video.
No. I'm talking about the photo that's come out of us doing, of a kissing. Anyways, what's the point? I was saying how funny it would have been because we were pulling focus for the cameras and they wanted it for the kiss. So Trav and I are like this close to each other and we're talking about, like, you're talking about Emma, I'm talking about my own life, and then like, okay, rolling, and then
who,
we're like
who are you
kissing.
About?
No one. And we're just like kissing, and we're saying how funny it would be that it's so not like what you see it is. Like it's it's just it's like the director being like, oh, pick up a glass, kiss in this scene. Like it's nothing. Yeah. It's not romantic or.
And the thing they miss out is the 25 crew that sit around you, of the camera guys and the focus pullers and then the directors and then the continuity and then
you
the,
can't have
the
intimacy issues as an actor. You can't.
No. No, you'd be in trouble if you do.
Alexandra asks, would you like Tyler and Piper to get married and start a family in the future?
She's 16, guys.
No, Piper's a strong, independent woman. Not at the moment. When you're around, she's whipped. But no way.
Married and start
too
a family.
Too much potential.
Yeah, I agree.
Starting a family, getting married, starting a family. I mean, I am 16.
She doesn't even know what she wants to do as a career.
No, she doesn't.
She doesn't even finish.
Piper would be a really bad.
You can.
Steph McCluskey.
Well done.
Asks, will any cast be groomsmen at your wedding?
Mr. Travis Burns. That is an interesting, great question.
Will we?
Don't know.
Well, not we. I mean, not me. I won't.
Yeah, you'll be a groomsman.
Tuts. I better be invited.
Absolutely.
Because when was
I don't even know when the date is yet, but...
What if, like, you know, you get married, you have a really long engagement, and you get married when you're not even on the show?
Well, that's
will you
probably
still invite Neighbours people? I mean, that gets tough. Yeah. Like, you know, you invite
I don't know
some,
where I'm having
everyone.
It. If it's in Australia, if it's in overseas, or...
Oh, overseas.
Destination wedding.
Oh.
No, I don't know. But,
would
I
you?
Hoped,
I mean, you're pretty close
nah,
with boys.
I'd hope to have... Yeah. I'd hope to have it in Melbourne, and I...
Groomsman? Yes or no?
I think so.
Not going to say who, just maybe.
Not going to say who.
Yeah, maybe.
But maybe. Yeah.
Cool. Well, there will be a part two of this Q&A, more questions to come, but thanks for watching, thanks for sending in your questions.
Don't forget to hit like or comment. Or if you're on Facebook, react to it with a smiley face or a love heart. And if you're on YouTube, click subscribe.
We won't point at it.
No, because we're not pointing just here. Because, the editor won't put anything there.
Yeah.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned for more.